Use your apps, connect your wheel, and then click the horizontal collection button on the apps. At this time, the wheel will lose power. Then use the level software to help you adjust the level of your wheels. Once you have done that, restart the unicycle. You can download the level detection software in advance to use it to help you adjust the level. After you finish it, remember to restart the wheel.